Gichin Funakoshi is the founder of Karate do Shotokan. In 1922, he leaves Okinawa Island and moves to Tokyo. In 1924, he opens his first dojo in Keio. Of all students he taught karate, it remains today a dozen karateka around the world. The last four still practicing karate are in Keio, and today they open the doors of this legendary dojo for you unveil this DVD.